Smitten Chloe Green and Jeremy Meeks can't hide their delight as they embark on another designer shopping spree. They have been inseparable ever since they first began dating back in July. And stepping out for yet another love-up outing in Los Angeles, Chloe Green and boyfriend Jeremy Meeks were seen treating themselves to another designer-filled shopping spree on Friday. The duo couldn't hide their delight as they indulged in a spot of retail therapy before heading to Toys R Us and stocking up on yet more gifts for hot Fallon, Jeremy's 8-year-old son. Chloe was seen beaming as she stayed close to her boat, while clutching onto an Agent Provocateur bag in her hands, with her shopping trip having proven to be a success. The beauty cut a casually chic figure for the outing, stepping out in distressed jeans, a printed gray t-shirt and leather biker jacket she draped over her shoulders. Chloe, who is the daughter of top shop owner Sir Philip Green, donned a pair of mirrored aviator shades and pulled her brunette locks up into a high ponytail. She favored an immaculate makeup look and was seen laughing alongside her beau, as they spoke with a male companion that had accompanied them on their trip. Jeremy, meanwhile, made a cool appearance in a navy sweatshirt and light wash jeans. He wore a plain white t-shirt underneath and sported the number of chains around his neck, drawing attention to the inkings on his neck. The duo's appearance together comes after they had sparked engagement rumors yet again, as Chloe was seen wearing a huge diamond ring on her wedding finger once more. The rock was first seen on Chloe's left hand back in August, with couple having to deny claims they are set to wed. After this outing, a representative for Chloe told Mail Online that the pair are not engaged. Jeremy and Chloe had stopped by a Toys R Us start following their shopping spree that saw them load up on what appeared to be more gifts for the model 8-year-old son Jeremy Jr. Splashing the case, Jeremy was seen loading the trolley with toys for his mini-me before loading them up in the car. He had paid tribute to his son on his birthday via Instagram and shared photos of the duo celebrating alongside Chloe. The convict-turned-fashion star had lavished expensive gifts, including an iPad and PlayStation 4 on his son, and pledged to give Jeremy Jr. everything he never got as a kid. Jeremy is currently embroiled in an acrimonious divorce battle with his estranged wife Melissa Meeks. Mother of three, Melissa has filed legal papers claiming the model has stopped paying child support and barely sees their son, and her three other children who saw Meeks as a father figure. She filed legal documents asking for child support from her ex Jeremy, according to a Tuesday report from TMZ. She said they have been separated for 130 days, but he has only had his son for 30. While she claims he's pulling in $1,000 a month from modeling contract, he has claimed he receives just $6,000 per month. She stayed with him throughout his prison stint, before she uncovered his affair earlier this year. Melissa is mother to his biological child Jeremy Jr. as well as Robert, 11, Melissa's son from a previous relationship. She also has a daughter, 16-year-old Ellie, and says both stepchildren consider Meeks a father figure. Melissa also claimed that the pair were expecting another child together, but she claims she suffered a miscarriage when the first pictures emerged of him being unfaithful with Green. While she claims he's pulling in $1,000 a month from modeling contract, he has claimed he receives just $6,000 per month. She stayed with him throughout his prison stint, before she uncovered his affair earlier this year. Melissa is mother to his biological child Jeremy Jr. as well as Robert, 11, Melissa's son from a previous relationship. She also has a daughter, 16-year-old Ellie, and says both stepchildren consider Meeks a father figure. Melissa also claimed that the pair were expecting another child together, but she claims she suffered a miscarriage when the first pictures emerged of him being unfaithful with Green. The nurse said, "He was just apologetic for how things came out and how hurt I was by it. I don't really think there's any denying it based on the photos that were out there. That's my husband of 8 9 years. I love him deeply, I still do. It's very hard when I think about what happened." Although Melissa and Jeremy split on bad terms, the pair are doing their best to be civil for the sake of their children. She declared, "He still sees the kids. They're still very involved with each other. That's still positive for the children." The California native shot to fame in 2014 when the Stockton Police Department posted his mugshot on their website, following the arrest for gang activity and a misdemeanor charge of resisting/obstructing justice. The photo promptly went viral, with internet users dubbing him the hottest convict ever.